Hello peeps, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing another video of the Liverpool career mode. Yep, the Liverpool career mode. So, the third episode, I believe. I'm not sure, I think it is, or the second. I think it's the second. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded for quite a while. But in the last episode, we got Hazard, decent player. We got David Neres. We've got did we sign anyone else? I'm not sure. I think we might have signed someone else. But actually, let's have a look. Transactions. No, we only bought them two. But it was a lot of money for them two, so. Yeah. So, in the transfer hub, I put someone in, Vinicius Junior, try get him on loan, no, Matthias De Ligt or Sula, we're going to try get them, or I could just get Ruben Dias, or De Jong and play him at centre back. I might get Frankie De Jong and play him at centre back. I'm gonna go in for about 13 million. I'm gonna go in 13 million first because it's not too much. Then he might just go for it straight away. 16.4 with no selling clause. That's a fair offer. We might have already got a centre back. That is decent. Oh yeah, as soon as I sign this player, we're going to go into a game and test this lad out. What I always do, I think I did last episode, I go with prospects and then see what they want. Because he wants rotation. Okay, you can have rotation. 5 years. Yep, I've always wanted my player to have 5 years. Discard release clause. 46k. 10 appearances, edit bonus, 25. Yeah, that's all right. Pretty good. What rating is he? I'm guessing about an 80. 78, it's all right. We'll put him at centre back for the first game. Because, yeah, actually, with the team sheets, I'm going to do like the reserve team. So we're going to make a new team sheet. This is the reserve team. So here we'll have Neres. Here we'll have Daniel Sturridge, Shaqiri, Lallana, Milner. There we'll have De Jong and Gomez and Klein. And Moreno and Mignolet, and then on the bench we'll have we'll put on like Solanke, but I need to keep Salah on there just in case. So we're gonna go into in a game. I think how many games did we play last episode? I think we played one game from it. I'm not quite sure. But, yeah. Yeah, we'll go with this lineup. Got another game with that lineup. Gonna try get the W. This team play the match.
I love you.
then they just take shots straight away, nearly score. Mignolet kicks the ball down. Here they come on the attack. Can we get the tackle in? Yes, we can. Good tackle. Then they've still got the ball, and it's already 1-0 to the New York Red Bulls. Oh, God. Already 1-0. Oh, God. 1-0 already. How? We can't be losing. We can't lose this. Like, it was decent finish and all. Outside the boot, but we can't be 1-0 down already. Come on, lads. Here's David Neres with the ball. Can he cross the ball in? Goes out for a corner. Here's Milner to whip the ball into the box. Can we get a heads on it? Yes. Who's that? I think Joe Gomez. Yep. Joe Gomez gets a head on it, but he absolutely skies that header. What on earth is that? It's out for a throw for New York Red Bulls. Can they get the ball into the box? Moyle and a White. Can he get the ball in? Yes, he can. Then they just take a terrible shot and it's absolutely dreadful. Here's Klein trying to get the attack on. Can he switch it over to Alberto Moreno? No, he can't. Here's New York Red Bulls to White, to Moyle. Schmoyle. Fabinho intercepts the play, but then it goes right back to them. Can we get the ball back? No, we can't. Here's New York Red Bulls. Good tackle, good interception from Gomez. But now Liverpool on the break. Sheridan Shaqiri. Whips the ball in. Good, terrible ball, I mean. But it's out for a goal kick. And they're doing the Mexican wave. Okay. Here's Alberto Moreno. Can he get it out wide? David Neres. Switches back. Can he beat the defender? Tries to beat the defender loads. David Neres with the ball in. Daniel Sturridge. That had no power on at all. Fabinho wins the ball back. Tries to get it off to Neres. Then I think that's a foul. Ref! Is David Neres, can he beat the defender? Nice skill. Then just gets tackled. Here's New York Red Bulls with the ball. White takes a shot, but it just goes straight to Nathaniel Klein. Nathaniel Klein gets it up. Then here are New York Red Bulls. Can they get another goal? No, they can't. Joe Gomez intercepts it. Can we build it up? No, we can't. Here's Klein. Tries to get pump the ball up, but it doesn't work at all. Is Daniel Sturridge, is he offside? No, he's not. Can he finish it? Yes, he can. 1-0, Daniel Sturridge with an absolute sitter. Decent finish from the man going over to celebrate with his teammate Eden Hazard. And I don't know who that is. Lovely ball through to Daniel Sturridge. Then he just Torpox it into the bottom right hand corner. No chance the keeper's going to save that. Just goes out of his reach. Here's your Kiwi. Gets past one. Can he go around the other person? Yes, he can. Can he get it to flipping Klein? No, he can't. Joe Gomez tries to get into tackle. We need to get the ball back. Good tackle. What a tackle. Can we switch the ball over? Yes, we can. Can he get there? No, he can't. And I think that is half time. It's half time. Can we get a good result in the second half? Yay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, God. Right, I think we're going to make a substitution here. In comes Salah for Shaqiri. Hazard on for Neres. Oxlade-Chamberlain on for Milner. Solanke on for Sturridge. Matip comes on for Gomez. Alexander-Arnold comes on for Klein. Alisson comes on for Moreno. Oh no, doesn't let me, does it? Oh God, help me. De Jong's been pretty solid at the back so far with Gomez, but we're just gonna change it up a bit. I think I'm gonna keep Milner on. I'm just gonna put him at the cam position. So can we get another goal in the second half? Salah on the ball all the time. Salah, good control, but then just gets muscled off the ball. Salah with the ball, can he get the long shot off? Yes, he does. What a save from the New York keeper. It's now a corner. Can Fabinho whip this in? No, I'm not putting him on. God. Dreadful. Mo Salah on the corner. Can he get it up to one of the defenders? It's Matip. Matip goes for the header. Just misses the ball. Heads. Nope. It's not throwing. So I'd leave that. Then Matip. Good tackle again. James Milner on the ball. He gets it over to Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain bangs it. Great save from the keeper again, and then they just boot it out. Then it just goes straight back to Eden Hazard. Oxlade-Chamberlain, can he bang it? It's a terrible shot, and the keeper just dives onto the ball. Fabinho wins the header back. Dominic Solanke lays it off for James Milner. Can he curl it around? No, he can't. That got no curl at all. Look at that. He just stayed there. Didn't move or anything. Milner gets it over to Salah. Salah. Good turn. Salah's still on the ball. Gets it to Eden Hazard. Can he chip the keeper? Yes, he can. But then what is Hazard doing? Hazard to Salah. Salah! Mo Salah running down the wing. Mo Salah dabbing on them haters. Logan Paul. Can we just play a clip of Mo Salah? Decent header. Got up high there. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't play a clip of Salah there. But yeah, 2-1. Salah, Fabinho just played it to him. Salah cuts back. Can he get the ball in? Terrible ball. Then can Fabinho get it back? No, he can't. It's still 2-1. So Dominic Solanke offside when we try to boot it up. Substitution, Aaron Long on for Michael Murillo. To get the ball up, New York Red Bulls here on the attack. Royer to Gamara. I think that's offside. That must be. Yes, he's offside there. Mignolet, actually, I'm going to get one of our decent players on. I'm going to get Frank De Jong. He's just going to absolutely smash it up there. Yep. On Solanke's head. He didn't get it over to Salah, sadly. Good tackle from Alexander Arnold. Matip with the strength. Up to Fabinho. Fabinho, terrible ball. His Royer takes a shot that is absolutely dreadful. Again, these are so bad. Like, they can't seem to score. Goal kick for Mignolet. Can he get the ball upfield? He does. Decent kick. Then can't win the header. But then we just get it straight back. Solanke. Oh, can't get it again. It's New York Red Bulls. Mull. Sani. Back to Mull. Can Mull get it in the box? Yes. No, he can't. It's good defending from Roberto Marinho. Then they get the ball back because it's thrown to Dim. Milner can't get the challenge in. Can we get the ball back, please? Please. Good tackle from Alberto Moreno. Can he keep it in? No, he can't. It's a throw into them again. Can we get the ball, please? I want to score another goal. And I don't want to draw the game. God. I thought they were going to score there. But luckily, they didn't. So, yeah. Boot the ball up. Solanke wins the header. Salah, he doesn't get past that lad. But then he gets the ball back. Piece of skill. Oh, he just absolutely mugs you off. Sit down, man. Salah, Cruyff turn. Can he mug this lad off? Oh, what on earth was that? Tried to do a skill move, then he just shot for some reason. 3 minutes at a time, the game will end after this shot. Terrible shot, boots up, and it is full time. 2-1. To Liverpool, 3 points in the International Champions Cup. I don't know what this cup's called. American Challenge Cup. Mohamed Salah with the man of the match. Great performance from everybody, really. Decent. Ah, what a performance, laddies. International management, nice. Loan offer for Solanke. We will accept that. I don't know if he wants to leave. That's my hey gaffer. I really appreciate you listening to me and let me out there. And let people out if they ask if they want to go out. Because, like, they want to go out the field. And, yeah. Like, why wouldn't they? We're going to set up some training sessions. Decent. Alisson. He can still grow. Okay. 1-on-1 against striker, that will definitely be good for him. Fullbacks, we'll get both of them. Definitely Alexander Arnold. Robertson, my favourite player, literally in the world. I absolutely love him. Amazing player, class. World class. Not really going to do out with the strikers. Where's Bobby Firmino? Oh, there. I was going to say, I can't see him. Neres, yeah, new training drill. I think we're going to get him with shoes in, beating the goalie. Midfielders, De Jong, because he needs some stuff with him. I think some defending would be good for him, because obviously we're playing him at centre-back. So that would be good for him. And I think I'm going to end the episode here. So, see you in next episode. Yeah. Bye.